For the past month, we have brought you stories on local high school football teams as they get ready for the new season. Tonight, our focus is on Naples High School.
NBC2's Sean Berry headed down to Collier County today to see what we can expect out of the Golden Eagles this season.
Coming off their second state semifinal appearance in 3 years, not much has really changed for Naples. And for the Golden Eagles, that's music to their ears.
They're back, they're big, and they're experienced.
We're really determined. We really want to beat them. That's our goal, state championship.
If last year's run to the state semis was any indication of what this year's Naples team can do, the sky might just be the limit.
We've got a bunch of guys back, a very veteran squad, and there's only, we're not going to go backwards. So the goal for everyone generally is at Naples High School. I think there's even more of an intensity about getting to the state finals this year.
The sky also seems to be the limit for an experienced defense that looks to take its place.
I think we have the best defense in Florida, to be honest with you. I don't think anyone's going to be able to stop them.
In the program record books.
Our defense is really, really organized. We all know what to do. We're all older now. Last year we had sophomores and juniors. We didn't have many seniors. And we know what to do this year.
Back for just his second year of organized football, Miami commit Dominic Mamorelli expects to be a big part of the Eagles' offense at tight end this year.
Just trying to make those big-time plays, I guess. Whenever they need me to do something like that.
He's a guy that the defense must account for. We just want to see how they're accounting for him, and that'll determine how we use him.
Wrapping up their second full week of practice, the Golden Eagles were in full pads this morning. Next week, they're going to put those pads to good use with a preseason game on Friday against North Fort Myers. Reporting in Naples, Sean Berry, NBC2.